Ukrainian film director Oleh Sentsov has refused to participate in a court hearing in Russia, calling it illegitimate and claiming that the case against him is completely fabricated by Russian authorities. The 39-year-old Crimean activist was put on trial last month on charges of terrorism in Russia's southern city of Rostov-on-Don. Russian authorities arrested him in the illegally annexed Crimean Peninsula in May 2014 and smuggled him into Russia. He's being accused of creating, quote, a terrorist group on the orders of Ukraine's right-wing Pravi Sector party in the Black Sea Peninsula. He says the charges are fabricated. He told the court, I consider myself an activist of the Maidan Square. Being part of that movement was the biggest decision I made in my life. But this does not make me a radical. When we ousted our criminal former president Yanukovych and your country occupied Crimea, I came back home to it and started doing our volunteer work there, just like I did on Maidan. I talked to hundreds of people. We were thinking what to do next. But I never called on any people into any action which could have resulted in victims. I did not create terrorist organizations and am not connected to Pravi Sector. Sentsov has said that after being captured in Simferopol, he was tortured by Russia's FSB security service. If convicted, Sentsov faces a life sentence, although BBC Russia earlier reported that the Ukrainian director was, quote, promised a 20-year jail term by the Russian authorities.